This is the metal Zippo pipe. So basically, it looks like a standard lighter. You come in here, and you open up the pipe part, which is in there very securely. Here's going to be the pipe bowl. You're going to go ahead and attach the back part, right like that, and you have now have a functional pipe. Here's where you would suck through. Here's the bowl. When you're finished, put it right back into the container. You're ready to go.